We know that police were called to a missing person job, and as they attended, as soon as they entered the property, they were met with a hail of gunshots.
This has been incredibly distressing and tragic for everyone.